Sometimes our pushing doesn't even move a paper. And we break down to cry and to regret that we are single mothers. But as the sun and the moon appears every day and night, we now know that our God lives inside our shadows. And either the sun is up or down, He is static in our heart with His peace and love that the word can't give. He takes shapes of our emotions, and God of single mothers blesses our growth. Now, tell those who make mockery of single mothers that we are tall when our God is tall. With God, in God, and through God, single mothers can sit and cross their legs. After all, our hearts are made of stones. Yes, we are athletic beings. And one more, our kids are not mistakes too. Those ones are our shadows actually. This is why we are humble in service. We are an epitome of excellence and perfection. We are that darkness visible to all eyes. And we are warriors of light that shines brightly, even at daytime. We are the single mothers of time. And we are husking covering an elastic dream. We are the stubborn soul in gentle heart that never says never to any situation in this life. People like us live longer than even our own dreams.